Little robot who will avoid all objects based on the sensor. So basically, when he will move forward, it will avoid all objects in front of him. And I also integrate a camera, but I don't have a camera module. That's why I'm using my whole cell phone. I'm using the application called IP camera to stream videos. Basically, this is the computer where I can watch the streaming from this whole cell phone.